Dun, 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 dun. This just into the Survivor newsroom. A special edition from Survivor SA on finale day. Nicole, not too tall, but she gives it her all. Anella, choose a side, fella. And Chappies wins immunity while taking food with impunity. This is the best cast yet, thanks to you know who. We love you, LaRue. I'm Rick Devens with this Survivor News Update, and let me just say to the Survivor SA Final 3, Nicole, Anella, Chappies, congratulations. I don't know which of you pulls this off. I cannot wait to see. I'm going to be happy no matter what. Santini, Kieran, Kara, Dino, some of you folks I've gotten to interact with, thank you. You've made the season that much better for me because we've gotten to chill and interact. The rest of you, feel free to reach out. I would love to talk with you. Anessa, we got to hang out a little bit. Listen, you guys were top to bottom. Such a fun cast. You all seem to come into it with the exact right attitude to play hard, to let other people play hard without getting all bent out of shape about it. And I gotta say, when you take away returnee cast, people who already know what they're doing, I can't think of a U.S. cast, Australia cast, South Africa cast that has had every single person come out and play as hard as you did. I thought Dino and Kara were getting winner's edits. And you guys did great. I'm sorry it didn't go quite how you wanted to, but look at the people you were up against. Rainier, Amy, I mean, Santini, this cast is legit. I'm so proud of each and every one of you. I hope you enjoyed this whole experience. I hope you're still enjoying it. And I just want to say, as a fan of Survivor who needed this in a rough time in the world, thank you. Thank you all for a terrific season of Survivor SA. They better give you several more, because I don't know what I'd do without Survivor SA in my life, quite frankly.
The fans have spoken, and we just want to say a huge thank you to the entire cast of Survivor South Africa Immunity Island for making this a top-tier season of incredible strategic gameplay and character moments. Thank you so much for joining us week to week and making our little Survivor superfan hearts aflutter. It really means the world to all of us. A special thanks to Santini for joining us every week and being our honorary moderator, and especially to Dino for being the organizer extraordinaire and bringing you all to us. We truly can't thank you enough for the time you've given us. It is so appreciated. Congratulations on an awesome season and wishing you all an amazing finale. Thank you.
Thank you.
How's it, Survivor South Africa? It's Baden here from Australian Survivor 2019, congratulating everyone on such a lekker season. It's so clear how much you all love and respect this crazy, crazy game, and it's just made the whole thing such an absolute joy to watch. Enjoy being together for your finale. I'm so, so stoked for that. And try not to get too cocky about the rugby next time, huh? Cheers.
Just wanted to give a huge shout out to the cast of Survivor South Africa Immunity Island, everyone who's watching at this watch party, the whole crew. You guys know how much I've appreciated watching your journey, how much I've loved being able to talk about it. From the first moment that we met you guys in that first preseason podcast, it has been a journey. I've loved every second. Thank you for sharing your stories with us and your games. I've loved it. So huge shout out from Shannon from RHAP from Australia. Hope you guys have the best time and that this is the end of an incredible ride and some amazing things to come. Bye.
What's going on, Survivor South Africa? Immunity Island, it's your boy Luke, all the way from Australia. I just want to say a massive congratulations to you guys. Down to the final three. A very exciting final three. Tyson, what happened? You got voted out fourth, like me. Hey, congratulations to the crew, the cast members, all the guys behind the scenes. But we all know it's the players that make this show. I can't wait to see what type of torture technique they have up their sleeve for the final challenge. But listen, just saying congratulations from the Aussies. We do respect and love you guys a lot. And we do look forward to one day beating your ass. So much love, peace, you.
Hey, South Africa. It's Harry the Ice Cream Guy here, aka Dirty Harry from Australian Survivor. Just wanted to give a massive shout out to the cast from Survivor Immunity Island. You guys are one of my favorite casts I've ever seen in any iteration of the show. So well done, very entertaining, amazing players. I want to also say good luck to Nicole, good luck Smash, good luck Chappies. I hope you guys kill it in this finale. Hopefully one of you comes out a lavish winner. Yeah, thank you so much for the entertainment. Much love from Australia and from Dirty Harry.
What is going on, Survivor South Africa Immunity Island cast? This is Lauren Ashley Beck from season 39, Island of the Idols. I want to thank each and every one of you for such an epic season of Survivor. You know, here in the US, we have been deprived of the greatest game ever played, but you all delivered in terms of gameplay and everything else. Only we as castaways know what we experience going out there. So I want to congratulate each and every one of you, no matter where you placed. It's a hard thing, and only we know that, okay? Anisu, Santini, Dino, my American accent is probably horribly butchering your beautiful names. I am a Valley girl, after all. I love you guys, and I hope we get to connect in person. Thank you so much again for an amazing season. And to the final three, congratulations on doing what I could not. I cannot wait to see how the finale shakes out. Congratulations to all of you. Bye, guys. Love, love, love.
Hi, Survivor SA contestants. It's King George of Bankstown. I just want to wish you best of luck ahead of your finale this week. I know that you're going to have a great after party, which is very exciting. Reflect on the highs and lows of your journey. I got a bunch of lifelong friends from my Survivor Australia experience. The result doesn't define you, so Chappies, Anella, and Nicole, I hope you look fondly back on your experience. Whether you're first, second, or third, just know that you've entertained millions of people across the globe, myself included. We're part of this extended worldwide Survivor family. So ahead of your finale, best of luck. I hope you all win. There can only be one winner. I didn't win my season, but I know that I was living my dream. I had the time of my life, and I'm crossing my fingers and toes for all of you and for that SA Australia crossover where hopefully I can play against some of you one day. Good
hey,
luck.
Hey, it's Hayley, the new queen of Australian Survivor. And I wanted to say a big hello to all of the cast from season 8 of South African Survivor. I have loved watching your season. That it's been going on at the same time as ours, which has been super cool. And there's been so many cool twists and so much innovative strategy, and I've really loved it. I've been to South Africa. I've loved being on the Wild Coast, so it's cool to see all of that again. And yeah, good luck for your finale. I'll be watching along. I cannot wait to find out what happens. And let's just keep praying to the Survivor gods that we get to have some sort of merge internationally one day. Until then, good luck.